God damn it, did I really just roll in at that weird ass angle?
Yep. I saw on Reddit.
Were you looking at porn?
No.
That sounds like a guilty.
Close though.
Were you looking at dead bodies?
It could have been. That's not what I'm talking about. That they're irrelevant.
Necrophilia is an irrelevant.
No necrophilia.
Just tripped him by accident.
If a zombie falls in love with a living person, is it reverse necrophilia?
No, it's probably just whatever the word is for loving a living thing. As opposed to a dead thing. So, love. I don't know the technical fucking
so terms. If...
What is the technical fucking term?
A zombie falls in love with another zombie, it's necrophilia?
Technically. Yes. Although, at the same time, could also be no because they are undead at the same time.
How dead does something have to be for it to be necrophilia?
Dead.
Like, on the scale of Princess Bride.
That's not really much of a scale.
Mostly dead? Entirely dead?
No, there's either... There's...
Dying?
There's alive, dead, dying, and undead. Not really much.
What about brain dead?
Oh, there's also immortal, but you know.
Where does brain dead fall into that category?
I wish I'd been holding. I wish we'd been holding our fucking right triggers, or our right bumpers this entire time so they've been listening to it. What do you think they'd be saying to us if they knew what we were talking about?
I don't know.
Tables.
So where does brain dead fall on the necrophilia chart?
Huh? Oh. No, I haven't considered that.
Amputated limb.
What?
Of a person who's still alive.
Oh, that's why our teammate left. That was our teammate who left. You know, actually, if they enjoy winning against us when we're not really trying, I'd say all for it.
So... In your opinion, do zombies fall under necrophilia?
Debatable. He's going all the way! Oh, fuck! I just literally pushed through all of them and made a goal.
Brass doorknob is self-sterilizing.
eh?
Germs cannot live on that surface.
They can't.
Nope.
That's actually good to know.
According to the internet. You're gonna cite my source here.
Don't tell me things and then fucking say according to the internet as if there's no way you could possibly trust it.
According to, Today I Learned subreddit. You know what we haven't had?
Epic save.
A black vice president.
Oh, good point.
Good point in what? I don't know why that's a good point.
Is that not a good point?
Good point in what debate and argument?
I don't know. I was spacing out. You tell me.
I just wanted to throw that out there. Well, because if, like, the president is assassinated, that's a big deal because the president has died, not because Barack Obama has died.
When does people hear about it? Wow, everyone just fucking...
The person doesn't matter, the position matters in that case.
Alright, now let's think about this. After what you said, that would imply that president being assassinated is a bad thing. What if Trump wins? I honestly hope he does win. I hope he does win because I believe he will be assassinated. Next one. It'll be lovely.
You want the president to be assassinated?
I want him specifically to be assassinated, yes.
Why?
Because. Seriously, at this point in time, all the possible candidates are kind of meh. Or just straight awful, so what difference does it fucking make if he wins? And if he gets killed, then that's great. Guess we'll come back.
Depends who the running mate is.
I guess that's somewhat true, but it's not like he can be his own running mate. So.
I mean, what if his running mate was the chief wizard of the KKK?
Yeah, what if his running mate was fucking... Oh right, he doesn't know what the KKK is, so never mind. That's irrelevant.
He didn't know who they are today. He knew who they were yesterday, and maybe tomorrow he might well again.
That wasn't yesterday. That was like a...
Time's a funny thing.
Back or something. Aww. Why the fuck did you hit it that way? Dumbass. I almost had a bicycle goal. Fuck you. I hate you right now.
I should leave. I got confused going in circles.
Stop going in circles.
But it's round.
You know what else is round?
Yes.
Plenty of things aren't. Somebody gives a fuck though.
Tires are round. A fez is round.
No.
The letter O.
No. Depends on your perspective, but really, the O, I guess, doesn't matter, because you can only have one real perspective on that.
It's two-dimensional.
Yeah. Those are the things, it depends on your fucking perspective. And definition of round.
The number zero. Jets are round. Bubbles around. Planets around.
I want to see a jet. Stars around. Planet.
Didn't you see the new Star Wars film?
Yeah, but it doesn't count. What the fuck happened to this conversation?
Oh, how we went from the president, from necrophilia to the president, or from the Trump being assassinated
all of
to
it.
Things that are around.
All of it. You have a car, right?
Yeah.
Let's modify it. Let's put add a button to it that shoots tax out the back.
Why?
It'll be like James Bond. Then we need another button that's the hyperspeed button. Or turbo speed.
Uh-huh.
Fuck. And all that
what
does.
What does that do?
Okay, it's real easy. You push that, and it opens up this small little compartment above the gas, and it drops a brick on that. It's foolproof.
What?
The gas pedal.
Can you find me again?
The gas pedal.
Oh.
Fucking idiot.
I heard you were on the gas tank.
Yes, the gas tank. You drop a brick on that and you explode. Works flawlessly. Yep. Official Batmobile DLC out now. Which Batmobile is it? We don't fucking know.
It's the new Batmobile from Batman v Superman.
Or maybe it's the old Batmobile. From
no, Batman. It's the one in the picture.
Batmobile. Batman, Batmobile, Bat.
Pretty sure it's the one in the picture.
No, it's from that real obscure movie, Batman's Christmas.
Batman.
Are you looking that up?
A Lego Batman Christmas. Lego Batman Christmas Special 2.
My god.
Batman Christmas Specials.
That's fucking hilarious. I was just making a bullshit.
Invasion of the Secret Santas. Holiday Nights. Christmas with the Joker. Cool, cruel Christmas caper.
Christmas with the Joker sounds like a porno.
The KKK, as in the Kardashian sisters?
Yeah, that's the one.
Chloe, Kim, and Kirsten, of course. Right? What are the Kardashian sisters?
I think I fucking know.
Chloe, Kim, and that other one.
I don't
Kendall.
Pay attention to celebrities.
I'd Google it, but I have to open an incognito window just to be safe. So Google won't remember. Courtney. Courtney with a K.
Yeah, that's a little suspicious.
Kim with a K, Courtney with a K, and...
And Ross.
And...
Nobody likes her.
Chloe. Courtney, and Chloe.
Are those all K's?
Yes.
Yeah, that's pretty fucked up of them.
And then the Jenner. Kylie Jenner and Kendall Jenner, both K's.
That's not three, though, so nobody cares.
So the three... Kardashian sisters with K names.
What else is there then?
Kanye West. Ooh, I'm gonna read some Steam reviews.
Alright.
Army of Tentacles. Not a Cthulhu dating sim. Not in parentheses is the name of this game. If this game was a fork, it would be a great fork.
I want that
I'll
game
just stop
now.
On that one.
I want that game so I can enjoy my
Army of Tentacles?
I want to enjoy my dinner with it. It is a great fork. Yeah.
Let's see, Spellfight VR. Well, Spellfighter VR. Arguably, the best game of all time. Gimmick the game.
Rapist the Rapist.
Oh, what's the name of this game?
Blanket.
Oh, Jump Jet Rex. And here the review. So you're this T-Rex, and you have to little jump boosts, and it's just great. Jump lots, die lots, best game worldwide.
Don't feel very convinced.
100% historically accurate.
Alright, we're slowly getting there.
Team Fortress 2 keys on Steam. I trade that. Gabe Newell's Cult. I pray that. Jump Jet Rex. I play that. If you like platformers, flying, shaving off seconds from your best time in any game that recorded it, something you've never seen before, then what the hell are you doing reading this? Scroll up, hit that purchase button, hurry. Every second you wake is the second you could be playing this game. Dying in this game doesn't even matter, because you're just a dinosaur with jet feet.
I like that explanation.
Let's see. This is called Shadow. 10 out of 10, would play again. This game promotes segregation and racism. We all know that video games are violence. Simple-minded hatred dots out of 10. You're a ball that shoots balls to kill balls. Great. I don't know what's happening most of the time, and forget where I am, but it is fun, but not worth $2. Solstice. No public reviews for this product in your language.
Sounds good.
Stellar.
You should make your own review. I'll watch you play it.
Ah. Cellar. It has spooks. You are in a cellar. You get spook in a cellar. You are spooked.
Spooky.
I love it. I fell in love with the art in just seconds. Must have and it'll probably be all over YouTube.
Never heard of it, so now that guy's fucking bullshitting.
Or it's just came out.
He's stupid.
Yesterday.
It doesn't matter. What is it called?
Cellar.
Cellar?
Fucking Christ. Yep. Yep.
I can't fucking find anything on Google about it. Most of the results are about Scooby-Doo.
Really?
Yeah.
Shakes and Fidget. Bought a $1,000 PC and I'm playing this game. 10 out of 10.
Is it a free
Finally,
game?
I wait to see all the time you've wasted on SNF. Rate a perfect 5 out of 7. It is free.
Yeah, I think he went broke.
Don't waste your time. What little time you have on this earth playing this game.
Another way to say that is don't spend your entire life playing that game.
I'm gonna play it.
If you get shot,
cute, simple, extremely casual time management game. Good replacement for scratching your balls while you're dead or waiting in queue. Not much else to do. My mind is telling me no, but my body is telling me yes. I tried to pronounce that the best I could.
Somebody drugged him.
Yep, my name is Nendradidusav. Save you do.
My name is God. My dick is 1/100 of a meter long.
Cellar door. How do you feel about that? Those two words together.
What?
Cellar door.
Oh. That was some of the stuff that was coming up when I googled cellar game.
But do you think those two words together are beautiful just because of the way they are
beautiful,
together?
Beautiful, no.
Nothing to do with the meanings or anything, just the way that they are.
Fucking no. No, because they're just just words.
You don't think they can...
Here, let me ask you a question. Do you think the words fuck off are beautiful? No, don't think of the meaning behind them. Just tell me. Can you really accurately say... No. First of all, that's an opinion. Second of all, what the fuck have they been smoking? They sound like they've been studying this or some shit. Who the fuck wastes their time studying the word cellar door? You know your life has gone to shit when you're studying a couple of fucking words.
I only bring it up because it was mentioned in the film Donnie Darko.
Was it?
Yeah, it's what the teacher wrote on the door after she got up on the chalkboard after she got fired.
That's really random.
I may have watched that film too many times.
I haven't watched it in a long time. Well, I've seen it at least
a few times. It has on Wikipedia page.
Cellar door?
Mm-hmm.
My fucking god.
Phoneticists.
Yes, people actually wasted their fucking time studying this. Can you believe that?
That's one of those liberal arts degrees.
That's one of those, our tax dollars are basically being set on fire.
I think the government makes money from that, not lose money.
That's not my point here. My point is, there's no point to having them.
But they have to study the way things sound.
For what purpose?
What purpose does anything have? It's life, man. Like, dude. Remember when we were talking while playing Rocket League, and now we're just talking?
Yeah, it's because you stopped playing. Remember that? Alright.
No, I had a reason at one point.
I was expecting their black 3DS to not actually be black, but to be like a really dark shade of gray.
Then what's black if not a dark shade of gray?
The darkest shade of gray? Or
no.
Combination of all colors.
It's usually a dark blue or a dark red.
No, it's right? Dark blue, red, and green.
No, but normally when you see black, it's usually a dark red or a dark blue.
But this one isn't like even close, I guess, enough to mistake it as black. That's my point here.
Yeah, I know my sheet is black that's an extremely dark red, while my jacket is an extremely dark blue, cold black. And you can really see the difference when they're next to each other.
Sounds like my soul.
Is the really dark blue the unoxygenated blood, and the really dark red the oxygenated blood?
I said soul, not heart.
What is your soul?
Just that first one.
What do you mean, just the first one?
The first one you said, what the fucking hell?
The unoxygenated blood?
No, the color thing.
The really dark blue? The really dark red?
Red is technically unoxygenated. Blue is the oxygen.
No. Blue is the unoxygenated, red is the oxygenated.
Fuck is life.
That's why when you see blood on the ground, it's red, because there's oxygen everywhere.
That's why when I stab you, you bleed blue.
No.
That's hilarious. how different do you think life would be if blood was blue?
I think it would be different. Actually, it would be different.
Exactly.
Red logos would be blue, and blue logos would be red.
Or would they?
I'm pretty sure it would be because of the way our brain works with color then helps.
Yes, the way our brain
works. How color determines emotion.
Red. Red is the color of not blood, because that's
passion and anger.
Red is the color of blue, and blue is the color of blood.
So red
Welcome to
the
biology
same?
With Dr. Me. Hello, I'm myself.
But I'll be teaching chemistry later, where we add carbon to things.
No, you're Dr. Gray. You're not a biologist. You're a chemist. Get the fuck out of here.
Uh-huh. Yes. I'll be teaching chemistry where we make steel.
And I'll be teaching biology about how blood is blue. And how red is blue. And how blue is blue.
Now I'm just gonna get a song where he's a little blue man in a little blue world.
And everything has just blue.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Here's the problem I have about life being different with blood was blue. The color we think of as red is also associated with fire. So, but that would be the same.
Right.
So, to fuck.
I feel like blood would be a bigger thing, though.
What if blood was green and fire was purple?
If blood was green and fire was purple. Now, what kind of purple? Like a magenta? Or?
Like a violet.
Violet. And are we talking like a deep green or a neon green?
Shit, you made me forget what kind of green.
Is it a forest green?
Kind of in between the neon and the not, so. Because it's a fire.
So it's kind of like green.
It's like grass green, right?
Okay. So is that the blood or the fire?
What?
If the fire or the blood green?
Blood, I think. Fuck, I don't remember anymore. You're confusing me.
I think it's late.
I think it's time to watch fireworks.
What?